Hey up me duck.
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 Hey up me duck. I hope I said that right, because if I didn't, everybody in Nottingham's going to be offended. But I truly did just want to say thank you for all that you've done to help grow the Imagination Library in Nottingham. If we just don't give up.
Sophia loves the box. She loves the fact that it drops through the door every month. She thinks it's great. She runs around, new book, new book, new book. So yeah, she loves that.
He loves it when his books come. He knows when the books, when the letterbox goes, straight away he's there. And once he finds it's a book for him, he runs around shouting, bah, bah, because he's got a new book.
First book came last year, December, I think. And it was a very lovely book. It was about an Arthur, a small rabbit, and it was a very nice book. My daughter just loved that, and I remember that reading it with her every night.
Chase was struggling a lot with his speech, so it's helped him quite a lot, like to see words and repeat them. It's helped his speech a lot, helped with his imagination. With books, we can sit down as a family, talk about what we've read, and I think it's just helped him learn quite a lot more as well, so I'd definitely support it.
Very good thing you are doing. It's a very good initiative which that charity is taking to support children with the books, because it's good. It's very nice to give books to children, and I hope that it reaches to many more children.